Hi, it's Mario Taniguzzi, and welcome to 5 Questions. Click on the subscribe button so you'll never miss an episode. Also, you can follow us on LinkedIn and Facebook. Hello, and welcome to 5 Questions with Mario Taniguzzi. Joining me today are Amitus and Mohammed Rahim, who are owners of Pazarik Handmade Rugs and Fine Arts in Inglewood in Calgary. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you for coming and having us.
Can you talk a little bit about the products that you sell here? What are some of the things that you sell? And maybe talk a little bit about the Persian rugs. Why are they so popular? What makes them so special?
You know, Persian rug as a real art, like a painting that you walk on it, you know, they've been around for thousands of years. And they warm up the room, bring positive energy, combine everything together and make it nice homey feeling to every room. And I believe every room deserve actually to have a beautiful handmade rug or Persian rug, better to say. And when it goes to the history for Persian rug, is that the oldest rug was ever found in the world. It was actually going back to Iran, which is Persia at that time. And they are also famous for the quality of the rug and the designs, that is unlimited designs, color combination, and what it makes the Persian rug the best. And they last for generation. And the good thing about them that they are like, again, any good art as a painting, they are never out of fashion, because there are some rugs here, you can look at it now that they are still fashion. They've been around for thousands of years and people are interested to purchase it.
That's all the time we have for this episode. Thank you for tuning in with us. And please subscribe to our channel. You can also follow us on LinkedIn and Facebook. We have new content being released every day.